And ladies and gentlemen, on our long flight to Charlotte today, the